Princess of Wales is set to make her first public appearance this year. But her cancer treatment isn't over. Live now to Europe Bureau Chief Hugh Whitfield. Hugh, Kate will attend a huge royal event this weekend.
Yeah, Ange, that's right. Trooping the Colour, which will be later tonight, Australian time. The expectation is that Kate will join members of the royal family on the balcony at Buckingham Palace and in a state carriage with her three children during the parade. The princess, in the last couple of hours, has released a very personal statement updating the world on her condition. She says in part, "I am making good progress. There are good days and bad days. On those bad days, you feel weak, tired, and you have to give in to your body resting. But on the good days, when you feel stronger, you want to make the most of feeling well. I'm looking forward to attending the King's birthday parade," she says, which is what we know as Trooping the Colour, "with my family, and hope to join a few public engagements over the summer, but equally knowing I am not out of the woods yet." Kensington Palace releasing that picture as well of the princess. We are told that was taken this week at Windsor, so not far from where Kate lives with William and the three children at Adelaide Cottage. Connecting to nature is said to be helping Kate as she deals with her diagnosis and treatment. Kate has not been seen officially in public since Christmas Day at Sandringham. In March, she revealed that she's undergoing preventative chemotherapy after cancer was found during abdominal surgery back in January. So it has been 6 months since Kate has undertaken any royal duties. The King is said to be delighted that the princess is able to attend Trooping the Colour. It is, of course, meant to be the focus is meant to be on the King. It is in celebration of his birthday, but all eyes will be on Kate and the children and how they are all doing, the princess in particular. As for those future engagements going forward, we are told, don't expect to see Kate. She may make some surprise appearances when she's feeling well, but you get the sense from the palace they are overwhelmingly trying to protect Kate and make sure that she does have that time and space to heal.
Absolutely. Ange. Reassuring. She looks so remarkably well in that photo. Thanks so much, Hugh.